3's Claire Dewan is live for us with more on how drivers are going to be impacted by all this. Claire.
Well, Golston, drivers will start seeing delays April 22nd, 2 weeks earlier than originally planned. But over here, you can already see the scaffolding for the two-month-long project, a project that Caltrans is now making changes to because of public feedback. The length of Highway 50 that crews are fixing, roughly 6 city blocks of the elevated freeway's 2 separate structures.
Anything that goes on with that on-ramp, just at least 15 extra minutes.
This could be a lot worse for commuters.
What's different here is the location. We're talking about the center of Sacramento. We're talking about really the main artery for all of the freeways that tap into this area.
Caltrans has gotten a lot of feedback from people concerned about an epic traffic jam. They originally wanted to shut down an entire side of the freeway. The change is a result of acknowledging community input, or?
I think it was basically acknowledging that we've kept the lines of communications open and we heard the concerns. We've listened up and we understand what the concerns were.
Now crews plan to keep at least 2 lanes open on the construction side and all the opposite lanes open.
Wow.
Yes.
It's going to be bad either way. But better with the 2 lanes, I suppose. So.
The city of Sacramento welcomes the change too and says it'll try to keep traffic flowing on surface streets.
What we can do is monitor the signal timing from our control room upstairs as well as on the fly, and also we'll have technicians out in the field.
Plus, ramp closures will be reduced, but officials warn drivers should still brace for major delays. City officials say you should plan to avoid this area, flex your time, ride sharing. Regional Transportation is looking at adding routes to the area. The project is expected to last through late June. Live in Sacramento, Claire Dewan, KCRA.